very good afternoon from Bruno. It's round 11 of the MotoGP World Championships. Conditions are good. 22-lap race. The front row, Dani Pedrosa, his first pole position of the season. Jorge Lorenzo and the championship leader, Casey Stoner.
Great second row too with Ben Spies, Marco Simoncelli, and for the first time this season, Valentino Rossi on the Ducati.
What sort of start will Pedrosa make from pole position?
Not a great one from Ben Spies, just wheeling a little bit away from the line, but as ever, Dani Pedrosa firing it down into turn one, and watch out for Stoner on the inside of Lorenzo, and Stoner goes through. Rossi's lost another position actually to Marco Simoncelli, who didn't make the best start. He was down in eighth position, but has got through on his compatriot Pedrosa, Dovizioso, Stoner. Start from Dovizioso, Ben Spies in fifth, then Nicky Hayden, Marco Simoncelli, then it's Valentino Rossi. Three off, is there a crash in there? And he's gone, Pedrosa has gone. Dani Pedrosa has crashed out of the lead.
Marco Simoncelli has now got in front of Ben Spies.
Yeah, and he hadn't had a great weekend, Simoncelli, but looking good as he gets past Spies. And Spies, as we said, on the grid, has struggled with a pinched nerve in his neck all weekend.
Marco Simoncelli always having a very good ride in fourth place as it stands at the moment. And you've got to say Marco Simoncelli chasing that first ever podium finish is also well placed. It's a good ride by Marco Simoncelli. And Simoncelli keep his cool.
I hope he can, but you know Lorenzo will keep pulling those laps together. At the front, Stoner surely has checked out now. And as John Hopkins said to us before then.
So Lorenzo's put Dovizioso between him and Simoncelli. He moves back into second place, but he would drop, of course, another 5 points in the championship. Simoncelli, he's desperate for that MotoGP podium. He's desperate to put one over, certainly Jorge Lorenzo, after some of the comments after they had their crash recently in Assen. We ride with Marco Simoncelli right on the rear wheel now of Andrea Dovizioso. Simoncelli is closing up. This is going to be one hell of an instant. Somebody in this trio is going to be disappointed. They're not going to be on the podium. Second prong will come through. And here comes Dovizioso up the inside at turn three. I don't think there's anything Jorge Lorenzo can do to fight back as they come through four.
Simoncelli's going to come through on the inside of Lorenzo. Lorenzo gives way. Simoncelli into the podium positions.
Marco Simoncelli, you will never, never have a better chance of finishing on a MotoGP podium. Simoncelli, well, can bide his time. He wants a podium finish. He's in third place at the moment, but he wants to beat his none-too-friendly rival, Andrea Dovizioso. They raced on mini bikes on the Adriatic coast when they were very young indeed. They haven't sent Christmas cards since that moment, and here they are fighting it out for second place in the Czech Republic Grand Prix here at Brno. It's Andrea Dovizioso and Marco Simoncelli. This would be fierce, and this would go all the way to the wire. Stoner leads, Dovizioso second, Simoncelli still holding off, Jorge Lorenzo, half a lap to go. He starts the climb for the very last time through the S's, left and right, and then the long climb up towards the finish.
Casey Stoner's going on to take his sixth Grand Prix victory of the season.
In second place is Andrea Dovizioso. Marco Simoncelli has done it. Marco Simoncelli has grabbed his first MotoGP podium.
Knows he's taken his first podium, and he's well deserved after everything he's been through this season. The fans love him. They love watching him out on track. No shenanigans today, no funny business. No, it's just a first time on top.